最終形態のブレスの威力を弱めるには頭部の破壊が有効です。大砲やバリスタを利用して
done. Yeah, the fireball follow up twice after my home break. Couldn't get out.
ブレスの威力を弱めるには頭部の破壊が有効です。大砲やバリスタを利用して
you. Oh, that was bad. Yeah, I spent a EI contract there. You try to go to the body. I talked about it before. I can get out though. If I roll hard enough, I might need to spam some buttons. But we can spirit trust to the body, we might get it though, we're quite close to it. That's another way though, instead of going outward, we go to the close to the body. Yeah, I want to try it. That was a good phase one though. Oh no, I didn't position properly. Oopsie. do much about it though. And when the dragon is doing charge fireball and slithers, you just gotta chill. I know it sucks, but it is what it is. I try to get ahead as much as I can though. But it went down on its own. Oh, this is really bad actually. Yeah, because we don't have spirit gauge. Oh, I should have done that. Yeah. Wow, my follow-up slash did not hit there. Yeah, I'm slow. Okay. Yeah, that's a lot of slithers, man. This is my worst fear right there. I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, I knew the head was almost finishing the first break. Like almost reaching the break point already. Not get it? Ah, this is bad. Candy, thank you. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday, man. Oh well, that's no damage. Tomorrow is Monday, no happy. Yeah, I'm very slow, man. I had to enrage the dragon 4 times in a row in phase 1 and 2. It's okay, man, Candy. Enjoy the weekend. You know, Sunday is still a good day, man. So enjoy it to the fullest. Yeah, we are very slow this run, but let's get some practice on phase 3 and we can try to get better. That's too slow. I'm dead. Yep. No flinch. I needed a break on the chest. I think I haven't gotten it yet. I can't remember. My hands are sweaty as usual. Let me start. So let me just get rid of the sweat. But happy Sunday, man, everyone. And you know, enjoy. I know tomorrow is Monday, but you know, let's look at the present and enjoy it at the moment. Yeah, enjoy the moment as it should. As you should, though. Yeah, it's very dreadful, I know. Like, especially when you reach the moment on Sunday evening. But, you know. At least the weekend is, you know, fruitful. Hopefully. And you know, get plenty full of rest as well. Eat lots of good food. Yeah, I can't say much though. Like, I know the feeling, so I can only wish the best to all of you. You know, enjoy the remaining of the weekend. Just lynch it out. Yeah. Nice. No! I did not get a foresight. Aww. Too slow. Yeah, that was too slow. No! No iframe! Oh man, if only I've caught the fireball there. I finish my combo, I instantly go into slash and special shift, not fast enough. Slash there. Oh, this is gonna suck though. We are quite far from the next glitch. Yep. I went too close. I I hate this thing so much, man. I worked so hard to not get into this situation. And it all ended up mattering nothing. To nothing. Because the dragon dropped down by itself. This is like the 6 fireballs already. Oh man. Such a time wasting skill there. Yeah, not fast enough. I want to roll and foresight. Because I can't catch the first flame, right? Because I just got up. Yeah, it sucks, man. I tried so hard not to flop it down on 4 legs. It dropped down by itself and did 6 charge fireballs at me. Oh. 6? 5? 6? I don't know. Too many. Way too many. And that platform sucks, man. I should have moved away. My bad. Because that platform there, I can't hit the head at all. The head is always inside the platform. I should have just moved away from the corner. Or, you know, move slightly towards the other side. The one where there's no net and platform. The left side of the arena. Well, depending on how you view it, the left side of the screen. Yeah, the left edge. The end of the left end of the screen. That would be better. It's not the best. Because if it does flame shower, I'm dead there. But it's much better in getting the head compared to the platform. The platform there sucks, man. The worst area among all. Yeah, I should have moved away way earlier. I should have triggered Cola since there. My bad. Too late though. Yeah, that's too much damage. Yeah, right there. Oh, did I not eat? Oh my lord. I just realized my HP. I did not eat, right? Oh. Goldfish brain. Scattered brain. Yeah, I did not eat. Oopsie. Yeah, I was looking at my HP. Wait, what? It's too short. Yeah, did not eat.
Thank you.
couldn't get it, man. Yeah, it's not possible to drag it back. So it's either front row of the dragon, left or right, or neutral. I couldn't drag it back. I tried the best. Yeah. So. Can go left, but I don't think I can hit the head though. Yeah. I don't think it's worth it to do it. The position is just not good there. We can try neutral again, but I don't think it's worth it though. I try like... We need to try a few more times though, to see if I am right or wrong regarding the control there. Yeah, I try my best to drag my character backward, back to where I'm from, which is near the neck and the body. I couldn't get it. Very good strikes. Sure. Not a great start though. And this positioning is not good. A lot of hits to the chest though. That sucks. Of course. I was thinking whether if I should foresight to the head. I should though. No. It's... yeah, because of this thing right here. Yeah, foresighting to the head and exhaust all my bar is just death sentence. No, no, okay. Few bad mistakes there, like bad choices, and the dragon is just stalling with leap shower, which sucks. No, not enough. I need a It's possible though. I have to foresight to the dragon. That was my bad. Yeah, I foresighted. It's not enough though. That angle. I have to use the foresight properly. If we are red, right, and we have the chance to home break, we can go for it because we can start regenerating the bar right after as well. It sucks. Flame always gets to me. I need to get better at that prediction there in the head. Well, not prediction though, but you know, get more practice against it. Level 2. Need to get to level 3 if I can. I should have level up there. I thought it would go to the left side. That sucks. Oh boy. Yeah, I flew up a lot, man. Charged fireballs for days. Wow, that got me. Okay. Maybe I turned too early. Yeah, I must have turned too early there. Hold on a second. Ugh. So hot.
Just 1 second here. What's wrong? Must be a bug or something. Yeah, it was. There was a sting on my hand. Oh my goodness. Ouch. Alright. Be okay now.
Sorry. Yeah, this thing is bothering me a lot. Damn it. Alright, I should be fine though. I don't see any stuff on my hand. But yeah, it's causing a little bit of pain. Just a little bit. I actually pressed my left button, see? He might die. Yep. That was not good. Shushu here. Yeah. I can't counter the amount of HP. You get red at some point though. This sucks, man. You just dropped down by yourself again. Okay. Oh. I got lucky there though. I managed to land a strike. Well, it's not exactly lucky, but yeah, we managed to snipe the head a little bit there. Running. It's moving. It's doing all the moves. Oh boy. The latch, damn it. Oh, that was a little bit too short. Just one bit too short. I need to foresight properly there. Didn't roll properly, damn it.